Hey there, coders. Today we're exploring Python variables. Think of variables as containers for storing data values. In Python, creating a variable is as simple as assigning a value to it. Here's an example. In this code, x is a variable that holds the number 5, which is an integer, and y is a variable that holds the text John, which is a string. Python doesn't need a special command to declare a variable. It's created the moment you assign it a value. Variables in Python are dynamic. They don't need to be of a specific type and can change type after being set. Here, x starts as an integer with the value 4, then changes to a string with the value Sally. If you want to specify the data type of a variable, you can use casting. This way, you can control the data type of your variables. Want to know the type of a variable? Use the type function. Here, type x returns class str, type y returns class int, and type z returns class float. In Python, strings can be declared with either single or double quotes. Both lines do the same thing. It's up to you which style you prefer. Remember, variable names in Python are case sensitive. That means lowercase a and uppercase a are different variables. In this case, lowercase a holds the integer 4, and uppercase a holds the string Sally. One doesn't overwrite the other. And that's a wrap on Python variables. Keep practicing and you'll be a Python pro in no time. Thanks for watching! Like and subscribe to get notified about our latest videos. For more coding tips and tricks, keep it locked right here on w3schools.com. Don't forget to try out what you've learned in our interactive editor. Happy coding!